G'day, here's a piece of Koroit Boulder Opal. It's been split off a larger rock, rules in millimetres, the material's been wetted, and this is face of opal there, and there's a line going back this way. Over this end, a lot more evident. And when we split it off, this has got a few humps and hollows in it, so it's really a specimen to polish it. Probably lose something. This probably goes under here a bit more, but how far I can't guarantee because it's only the line of colour to there. Treat it as a specimen. Hope you've enjoyed. Cheers.